بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله نبينا وحبيبنا وسيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا. إن شاء الله تعالى in this short video, and it is the last video for this blessed month, we want to talk about some of the sunnahs and etiquettes of the day of Eid itself, so we can be prepared إن شاء الله تعالى for this blessed day. One of the sunnahs and the etiquette is doing ghusl before going out to the prayer. So it is highly recommended that we have ghusl, which is complete bath, before we go out to the prayer. Second, eating before going out to pray on Eid al-Fitr. That's one of the sunnah is for you actually to break your fast. You don't fast in the morning, and to break and to eat something light before you go to the prayer. And on the Eid of Adha, which is the next Eid, it's the opposite. Usually the sunnah is to eat something after the prayer. Third etiquette is the takbir, and that is one of the most virtues of that day, is the dhikr and dua, and the dhikr of the takbir on that day. Takbir on the day of Eid, the people used to recite takbir on Eid when they came out of their houses until they came to the prayer places and until the imam came out. So this is what the people in the past used to do. These are the sahaba and the great generations. They used to make takbir when they leave their home and they go to the Eid prayer place until the imam comes out. The time of takbir on Eid al-Fitr starts from the night before Eid until the imam enters to lead the Eid prayer. And the verbiage of the dhikr is as follows. We say, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Wallahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Walillahil hamd. Translates as, Allah is most great, Allah is most great. There is no God but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah is most great, Allah is most great. And to Allah be praise. Fourth etiquette would be offering congratulations. The etiquette of Eid also includes the congratulations and good wishes exchanged by people. No matter what the wording, such as saying to one another, تقبل الله منا ومنكم, or تقبل الله منا ومنكم صالح الأعمال. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept the good deeds from us and from you. Or for those people that are not able to make this verbiage, they can say Eid Mubarak in a way that they are congratulating each other. And other permissible expressions of congratulations, as long as they congratulate each other and they are pleased with each other. Because this day is very important for reconcile and to come together and to forgive our shortcomings and to never hold grudges. And for those of us that are holding grudges is to forgive. Because this Eid, this day, Allah made it to reconcile and come together, and for happiness and for unity and for people to come together and show one solid unit inshallah ta'ala. Sixth etiquette would be going to the prayer by one route and returning by another. And some people ask, why do we go to the Eid prayer with one way or one street and we come back with a different street? This is how Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to do. He goes in one route, and as he comes back to his house, he comes back with a different route. Some scholars have interpreted this for two reasons. Reason number one, it was said that the reason for that was so that the two routes would testify for him on the day of resurrection. So he is multiplying his presence on many routes, and these routes will come to witness that on the day of judgment. Other saying and other opinions is that it was said that it was in order to manifest the symbols of Islam on both routes. The more people they go to different routes, it resembles and it reflects Islam to a larger crowd, a larger crowd of people that would see Muslims, and they would observe the etiquettes and the happiness of that day, and they will learn more about this deen and this way of life. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept from us all our qiyam and siyam and dhikr and dua and fasting and everything that we have done of reading of the Quran and the good deeds and the good virtues and to reach out to each other and to help each other and to refrain from all the sinful acts and to double and triple our good acts and to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He would bring the day of Eid on us while we are happy together, we reconcile together, we come together and we make Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala happy with us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from all of you and Eid Mubarak to all of you. تقبل الله منا ومنكم صالح الأعمال. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala resurrect us all and gather us all in Jannatul Firdaus. Allahumma ameen wa jazakum Allahu khayran. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.